Not even a pandemic can prevent Conemaugh Meyersdale Medical Center from improving its services. According to the Medical Center's Imaging Director, Mark Meekins, the center is going ahead with a $1 million project to upgrade its CAT scanner and expand the size of the room that houses it.
The new scanner will be a 64-slice scanner, so that'll enhance our capabilities to do additional studies. It'll be much quicker for the patients, better image resolution, better detail for the radiologist and the patients and the providers. So all around, it'll be a much better scanner for the community, our providers, our patients, and our staff. We wanted to have the continuity of the services here at Meyersdale, so we needed to bring in a mobile CT scan.
According to Meekins, construction and installation for the new scanner will take 2 months. For ACM News, I'm Shana Thomas reporting.